Notes on Afghanistan and part of Baluchistan, Geographical, Ethnographical is a book by Major Henry George Raverty. The first edition was published in 1876. The first Pakistani edition was published in 1978. The book is an account and history of the tribal areas in the northwest frontier province of Pakistan and in Baluchistan, Afghanistan. External links. Notes on Afghanistan and part of Baluchistan at Internet Archive.